Oh, all right, 20 meters. Boom. Is that it? Because that chick was there. Saw me. Oh. Got more of these. Yeah. Ah! Well, I guess you can't stand within them. Wow, and this is medium mode, too. Really?
There are too many rebels outside my cell.
Yeah, I know.
Find another way.
We're like way too many rebels outside your cell. I'll wait for this guy to pass. Get in there, get in there. Woo! Run for it, Marty! See, it's a good thing I stopped, because otherwise I would have run right into these guys. We had to go do this whole thing all over. Time to say we did. There we go. Alright. For the little droid that could. Heck yeah. Yo, tell me I'm in space. Oh. Press LB, RB to scan. Advanced surveillance technology allows the droid to identify threats. Is this guy gonna like wigwag his way and like alert them? Stuck right past him. Gotta watch out for some of those blue things.
You're close.
Oh. Here's me. I'm a good droid.
Let's go.
Now, wait, you know, not for nothing, Rebels. This is why you...
Agent Hask, do you read me?
You get... You deserve... Oh, Hask.
You're right on time.
I'm moving to the communications center.
Copy that.
Once I've located and destroyed the stolen Imperial message, I will signal for extraction.
All right, so I gotta crouch.
Hey, that's enough! You're locked up until after Andor. After that, we'll figure out what to do.
Until after Andor. This is before Andor! Let me find out that she's how the Emperor knew that they were coming. Ooh, droid shock. Okay. All right.
Get him.
Yeah!
Have the rebels figured out you wanted to be caught?
Never crossed their mind.
To be fair, we're operating outside protocol. We should have just blown up their ship.
Would have raised too many questions. For this to work, we need to be subtle.
Mm.
I understand, Commander.
This is Admiral Akbar, calling the Invincible Fate. By now, you are aware of the beacon directing Alliance ships to the Galan system. With this ruse, we will divert the Empire's attention away from Sullus.
The rebels still think we don't know about Sullus. They have no idea what's waiting for them.
Oh boy.
We need to keep it that way. If the rebels decrypt that transmission before I go in, everything will fall apart.
Okay. First person, third person. I am a first person kind of guy, but I am playing campaign. So. You know what? I'm gonna stay third person.
Slice this.
It's time. We're heading south to meet with the rest of the fleet.
Just got coordinates from the captain. Let's prime the hyperdrive.
Need to disable.
Shocker! Where'd they go? Headshot! Woo! Where are you? Where are you? Woo! Was I crouching that whole time?
Need a slice.
All right, so at least I don't have to like be like all, you know, covert all the time. Okay.
Can we check on that Imperial transmission again? We're almost out of time.
I got yelled at last time.
There we go. Base shot.
I've reached the communication center.
That's called droid teamwork, baby.
Be ready for extraction.
Alright, like not for nothing, this droid is a lot of fun. And this droid was actually made by Dell.
Please stop interrupting me. Imperial encryption is very complex. I'm working on cracking this message, but I can't do it if you keep interrupting, asking for updates. I need silence, okay? Thank you.
Boom! How you doing?
I've located the encrypted intel.
This is Buck Rick. We have new orders. The Imperial fleet will move to the far side of Endor. There we will wait for the rebels to attack.
Ah!
Purge complete. There's nothing. time.
Beginning preparations.
I'll secure a blaster and reach the extraction point. I'm on the move.
So is the Corvus.
How you doing? How you doing? Oh, headshot! Oh! Oh shit, this game is fun. Did I reach it? Slice that droid. Come on, slice it. Oh, okay. I am just taking these Leia wannabes down.
Disable now.
Headshot.
She's getting away.
Where is your backup? Get him, droid! Boom. How you doing? How you guys doing? Heidi ho. Heidi ho. I guess that's the reload.